In professional terms, that's called an ant hole.